264 individuals and corporations stood by our artists, arts groups, and cultural institutions in a difficult last year. I thank all of you here today for choosing to give so generously to the arts.